here we go. All right, so we got Sweet Doobs and EishMT. Yeah, we're gonna go with Vert Stack first, Eishi. Not what I wanted. I wanted a fill. Ooh, and there's that quick curve. Stalled out on my throw. Oh, jeez, that wall ride. Oh, just a little bit too early on that slide. All right, if we lose the set really bad, we'll go back to our HST. Go right through you. Oh my goodness. All right, let's switch to HST, Eishi. Take it. Oh my goodness, it's a quick curve at the net. I meant to hit pass. It didn't blow up though. Wow, we just lost that game hard. Love the no explode. Alright, good game. Now I see two people with default pose. Alright. Oh, dark screen. It's light dark. Oh, that fill.
Ah!
I don't know how I didn't get blown up there. I think Sweet Doobs is the best team, Ben. Frickin' quick curve is brutal. They really need to change that and actually give it a longer animation. I've been of that opinion now for a while, but and it's more apparent in 2v2. Up the middle. Okay, there we go. What the fuck? The fudge? How the hell does Doobinn get that? Ride it, sweets. Whoa! A little bit of lag there from sweets. When you see no pass, and then there's a quick curve coming out. Oh, we'll take an ace. Doobinn. We're playing Doobinn and Sweets. Both people lag hard. Oh. All right, we're We're down 2-0 right now. A Doobin and Sweets ping, though. Alright, let's finish this out. It looks like Sweet Doobs is gonna... How I wasn't catching that. I was closer to the one I just missed than the one I just picked up on the slide off the block. How the fuck? That was way behind him! How the heck did he catch that? What the hell's going on? No cone. I'm calling shenanigans. Like, I'm seeing it behind you guys, and you're picking it up. Oh, this is weird. Seeing it behind Eishi now, too. This is really weird. Oh, the dreaded 49. All right, so we'll take it to set 3. This is crazy. Ugh. I'm doing the frickin' mash. I was doing the button mash there, and it didn't even, it sat there and held it. I was doing the button mash and it didn't even throw. Alright, so we take game three in what's really weird. Really weird game. Doobinn hits 128 ping. That was a really weird game. I gotta say that. Coming back though. Let's finish this out, guys. No matter how weird the game is. He's freaking skipping along. Do 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 do. Almost looks like an 8-bit character. All right, here we go. I felt like that went right through my shield, but okay. Oh my god! What the fuck? Serious what, man? What the hell? Oh my god! The Jankmaster! Take it. Going to set three, rip in peace. Take it. Nice block, Eishi. I was on the back line just in case. Slid the wrong way, like an idiot. It's me, the wrong slide away guy. What the hell was that? Going to game five. I was like standing on the circle and it hits the ground. Like I had already stopped on the circle and it hits the ground. At least I know we're all fighting through it. Alright, here we go. That's weird. I actually have less points. Oh, because we're not playing front back, I guess. I don't know. I'm playing vert stack. It was meant to be a wall ride. Bill picked up! Frickin' sweets. What the hell just happened there? Curve. Like, we know it's coming and we just can't seem to get there. Good job, Eishi. Take it. Good quick curve, Eishi. Almost there. What the? Did you bip bip bip? Okay, whatever. We're still leading 40 days. Rally, are you kidding me? What the fudge? No, I wanted to... Let's not lose a 40-point rally this time. Yes, 49. Oh no, 49, the dreaded 49. Yes, we pulled it out. Yes, yes. Holy shnikes is what I was typing. Holy shnikes. Dude, that was intense. No worries, Doobinn, no worries. We were all getting effects from it, so dude, that was intense. EishMT remains on top. Somehow, some way, by the grace of the Disc Jam gods. Oh,